want her affection. She was so cynical about love, but she didn't wanna be heartbroken. He looked her in her eye with sincerity, said he only wanted to protect her.
Cousins! Yeah, I know I don't be on here on Sundays, but yesterday the frequency was so messed up. The wind was blowing so bad. So today I have to make up for yesterday. I can't leave y'all wondering about what was going on. So, of course, I can't re-deliver a message. I can't re-deliver a message. Hey, sis, thank you. But whatever comes up, it's going to come out, okay? What's going on, cousins? You know, I know we cousins because, look, we got our shirts. They ain't $15. They ain't $15. And that's how I'm going to identify you as a cousin. If I see you out somewhere and you got your shirt on, how I'm going to know? You ain't got your shirt. Okay? So, I'm just saying. If you're new to my page, welcome. Come on in. Hey. How you doing? I'm Jetta. I'm Jetta to go get on the ones and twos. I do tarot. And over here, you either a cousin or you're a cross watcher. Okay? We done got some new cross cousins, but you, like I said, y'all gonna have to go ahead and jump the fence or something because we ain't got time. Look, okay? I'm sending out that to you. All you gotta do is just give me your address, and then I will send you your shirt, honey. Yes, yes. I'm telling you, I'm so excited, and thank you for taking a picture in your shirt and sending it to me. Don't forget, we got baby cousin shirts too. So if you want to get some shirts for the baby cousins, then here's the deal: the baby cousin shirts are $10, but if you buy two baby cousin shirts, then you can get it for $15. I give you two for $15 because it ain't about trying to rip your pockets about a product. It's about, you know, sharing the love. I still have to pay for the merchandise or whatever. So I'm always look out for my cousins. I'm always look out. You know how we always got that family discount. You help me, I help you, cuz. Okay, so baby cousin shirts, you buy one, they 10. If you get two, you get 15. Okay, okay, because you know, we got multiple children, a whole bunch of us, we be hunching. Okay, so let's get into a general, let's just see what's going on. Now, if you been in my page, you already know what I'm finna say. If you don't want to hear what I got to say on my page, take your finger like this and scroll that thing up like that. Then I'm going to shoot way up there somewhere. And you're going to have to do like this to try to find me. But you ain't going to do that because you don't want to hear what I had to say in the first place. So again, if you don't want to hear or see what it is I have to say on my page, take your finger like this and scroll that thing up like that. And you will not hear or see anything over here. And it is just that simple. All right, cousins, y'all ready? All right, let's get into it. Listen, what's the plan?
Stop to listen. It's time to step out on faith. I gotta show my.
It's been elusive for so long. The freedom is mine today. Hey, come on, India. Yeah, listen. Procrastination had me bound. But look what I found. Strength, courage, and wisdom. And it's been inside of me all along. Uh-oh. Message! Oh. Okay. Ooh. Okay. So I'm doing a general, y'all. First. We'll see what happens after the general. Which way y'all put it in the comments. Which way y'all want to go. Y'all want to play That's So Random. Y'all want to play Another Hand of Spades. Put it in the comment. And after the general, we'll get into it. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Cousins. Oh my. Okay.
Listen. Oh my God. Y'all, I'm shaking. Hold on. Oh my God. I am shaking. Oh. Okay. I gotta turn this down, okay? Y'all, my veins are popping out of my hands. This is a lot to see. This is serious, okay? This is real serious. This involves a high priestess. This involves somebody trying to manipulate a promise to a high priestess. Now, I'm going to go ahead and let you rest your mind to let you understand if you are the high priestess, you win in the end, okay? You're going to win, okay? But somebody's about to kick the bucket, okay? Somebody wrote a check that they ass can't cash. They did. And somebody was really like, this is a connection, a love, a family, a soul, some type of soul family connection, some type of tie, but somebody was fake. But it's about to be some bad news coming to this mean ass person. They're about to be in some lack because of something that they did, and they won't be able to fight against it. And it can result in somebody passing on. And it'll be a karma because they did something without remorse. Somebody done did something they shouldn't have did. Somebody done played with some fire they shouldn't have played with, y'all. Somebody done did something they shouldn't have did now. Hold on. Let's clarify. Whoa. This is such an eerie feeling to me. Mm-hmm. Ooh-wee. Mm-hmm. Whoa. I knew it. Y'all. It go from the 10 of cups to the 9 of cups. It's going down. I don't know what's going to happen next because I'm shuffling and I'm pulling it different. I ain't just letting them drop out because I was told to do it like this. Ooh. It go 10, 9, 8, but this is the 8 of swords in reverse. 6 of pentacles. Okay, we in a 7 year, 10, 9, 8, we now in a 7 year, 6. Y'all pay attention before I read these out, but this is something going on with this. Fool, okay, what's at the bottom? Ooh. Okay, so like, this is what you need to know, High Priestess, whoever you are, okay? This is specific. I feel like it's a lot of blessed individuals in this High Priestess energy that make and relate to this situation. But I feel like whoever thought that they were coming for you actually attacked your person. And now, okay, you want to look, okay, You want to make your choice? You see how she picking and holding something off of this? It's all them choices up there in that tree, and she picking and taking one. Okay, you want to make your choice? I'm finna give your ass exactly what the fuck you asked for. But in the process of that, let me let you know, you went towards the wrong person. That's why you wasn't finna come towards my baby. Ain't no spiritual rest. Ain't no getting them confused at all, because they ain't had shit to do with it. Since that's what you want this. They're going to get their love. Their shit is balanced out, okay? And you know what? You not fool. That new beginning that you tried to take away, you not going to get it. You forfeited it. Right here, when it did, look at them. Look at them. Sneaking and running off and stuff. After trying to be mean, trying to leave somebody else out in the cold, doing it in a sneaky. See, this is the thing. I'm going to tell you, I'm going to let y'all in on a secret. The intentions that you set when you do something is the outcome that you get when it's finished. So, if you have a negative heart about doing something for someone, there is negativity that's going to come out of that. Hello, sister. That is my sister. Hey, y'all. If you have a negative heart and mind about doing something for somebody, the negative energy is invited in from the moment you bring that negativity into it. If you love on people from the kindness of your heart for real, yes, you have to see where there's a benefit for you, but you are not trying to cut them out to get a benefit out of it. Come on and get your shirt, sis. Listen, because look, spirit ain't got time no more. Judgment being called. Spirit ain't got time no more. They calling judgment. And look what it, look, the temperance card fell on. Who they ain't got time for? This mean person. Queen of Swords, mean queen, cut your ass off. They ain't got time for it. They calling judgment on this bad decision that they made. And look at this little person in the cup. They trying to keep the little person in the cup. And they looking like, oh, I just really want this one. Wearing their heart on their sleeve. No, that wasn't yours. And I'm about to send it back to where they supposed to be at. I didn't tell you you could have that. You tried to take it. And look, Five of Pentacles, you tried to leave them left out in the cold. Look, Five of Pentacles again, but it's in the reverse. They not finna be left out in the cold, sweetie. You just done messed up. Because look, since you tried to get away and sneak away and steal, now you gonna have to wait, Hermit. Now you gonna have to wait. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a cross watcher there because my throat just all of a sudden starting to get dry. They don't want me to tell, but I'm gonna tell it anyway. When I was little, I used to be like, Mama, I'm thirsty. She say, drink your spit. Ugh. I'm gonna tell it. Whoa. I ain't gonna take all of them that fell on the floor, but I'm gonna take you right here. But look, the reason why they're incomplete in their mind is because you didn't fight them. Instead, you let the Lord fight them, and they're ending up in this position. You be still. You let the Lord fight your battle. They kept backstabbing you, and God was like, boop. I'm calling justice on it. I'm calling justice on it. And look, I feel I ain't gonna take these, but I wanted to show you. The Queen of Swords ended up being in reverse. These are the only two cards that was face up. The Queen of Swords is in reverse, and the Empress is in the upright. So that means that the person who came against you ended up taking a fall. Because remember, the spirit said that they ain't have time for who? The Queen of Swords. So the Queen of Swords had to go down, and the Empress has to rise. Oh, okay. Can I get an amen? Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go ahead and I'm going to shuffle these cards up because I still need to get FOMO. I still need to get me 4 more. Okay, so now, Holy Spirit, angels, guides, give me 4 more, please. Here we go. So look, they're healing you from those wounded warrior times. You so used to being hit with stuff, so you don't know when the attacks is over. You're being healed from that feeling, okay? I was going to flip that card, but it said no. I told you to shuffle first. Bam, look at this. Now it's saying you don't have to juggle. You just have to wait on your ships to come in. No more juggling. Wait on your ships to come in. Don't do nothing else. Sit your ass down. Mm-hmm. The heartbreak is over. It's over. It's over. Now move over. It's your turn now. It's over. The beast is shut down. Sorry. Look. The decision is made. Heartache is over. From the 2 of swords to the 3 of swords. Both of them in reverse. The 2 of swords in reverse is clarifying the 3 of swords in reverse. I'm telling you, it's going down. Because it started off with 10, 9, 8. We in the 7 year, 6. And then the new beginning. It skips some steps. Look, Knight of Cups. This person can't come in and do this no more. There are no more emotions attached to it. They're blocked. 7 of Wands. Somebody is blocked. Somebody. I'm telling y'all, in the Bible, y'all better put the scripture up there, but it say the wages of sin is death. Somebody kept on trying to attack a high priestess. But you was attacking. You really wasn't attacking the high priestess. You was really attacking the person that you said that you wanted. Because the high priestess was meant for this person, for the betterment of their lives. They were a gift from God to this person. And you stood in the way of God delivering out the message. That's just like, you know, like when the UPS truck got some delivery for you, but then it go to a racist neighborhood, so then the people don't want to let them come in and give you your package, and you've been waiting on it for a long time. It could even be something as serious as your medicine, and you down to your last asthma thing, but they can't deliver it because somebody trying to be in their business and investigate them. God get them for that. Some of them people end up going to jail for harassment and stuff, you know? It's like that. That's the only example that they gave me, so that's the one that I have to give you. Let me hear what's on her. I'm alone even when people all around, but that won't change the happiness I found. Listen. Yeah. Let's get another deck. Let's get my favorite deck. Spirit, is there anything else you want them to know? Listen, don't y'all feel sorry for them people. It is not your fault what they tried to do to you. You had nothing to do with that. You did not do nothing to these folks. They took it upon themselves. And I don't know about you, but they didn't feel sorry for me when they was doing what they was doing. I cannot cast my cares upon the swine. They ain't got nothing to do with me. I had to take it up with my God. They're going to have to take it up with theirs. Okay? Look, because they were sneaking and trying to get away with stuff. While I was sitting and I was waiting on the Lord to move in my life. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. But all that sneaking around that they was doing ended up turning around in my favor. Huh. Mm. Now they got the bad luck and they're gonna have to be trying to run towards me. What's going on, cousin?
Look, because they never should have messed with me because I'm the empress. I birth empires. Hey, I got condos in that bitch head. She say she don't fuck with me. Who say that you can, ho? That nigga much and he don't eat me like a rainbow. Let's see what they talking about. Let me just tell y'all what these folk are saying. My cousin get to get the love and the soulmate connection that they want with the abundant person that they want to be with. And this other person gets heartbreak because of the choices that they made. What's at the bottom before I go further? Because they lied. Because they were lying. Ugly soul. Folks always trying to lie. And then I can't stand them when folks be lying to you. Knowing that you know they lying. Why they lying? But then they keep on lying. Them folks bro be stinking. And they be musty. Why musty folks always moving? Why they don't never just be still? I don't know. Anyway, pineapples. Let's get back to it. I don't know. Don't ask me no questions. I'm just gonna deliver this message. More messages still. What else you got? See? It came out again the second, and I got a whole other day. Oh. And there it is. And boom, and boom, and boom, and boom, and boom. Oh my goodness. Give me two more. Give me two more so I can just tell the full story, please. Okay, thank you. And then that was exactly... Okay. Okay, so boom. Here we go. Justice is at the bottom of the deck in the reverse. And y'all know, for me, when justice falls in reverse, it means it falls in your favor. It falls in our favor, cousin, okay? So peep this. You're going to get the love that you want from the person that you desire. And this is an abundant person because, and somebody else is going to get heartbreak because of the choices that they made. They look, 2 sevens side by side in reverse. They diligently chose to manipulate the situation. Some of y'all might be seeing 77 and stuff like that. Some of y'all might be seeing the number 14. 14 is my number. That's my favorite number. That's completion twice. So not only did they interfere with your life, they interfere with the person that you want, that they want to life. So that's going to lead them into this depression. Can't sleep at night. And it also, because of their decisions, they got to let they swore down. They done lost all credibility, okay? You will marry this person, who it is that you want, and it cannot be blocked. And they are about to come towards you. And these secrets and the things that are hidden, maybe you don't know that they're about to do this. Maybe they don't even know what was going on, but there was something that was going on that has now been broken. Somebody is about to come towards you, cousin. And it's like, now I'm going to read it this way because I'm getting a different message. It seemed like it's coming from the person. You're my soulmate. When I look back over my life and think about everything that I've ever done, I want to marry you. I know that I'm abundant by myself. I know what I can do. I've had people take advantage of me. And I, 777, because look. Oh, my God. And they're all in the reverse. And they were all right here next to each other. And I just seen it. Okay, so it's like, I know that I'm abundant by myself, but I had people take advantage of me. And I don't want to stop my blessings because I'm blocking stuff out due to heartbreak that I've had. I've endured where I couldn't sleep at night, but now I want to go in a different direction. I'm making my decision to go ahead and cut this stuff off, even though I don't know what's going to happen. So some of you might meet somebody new. Some of you might have not been in a relationship for a long time. However, this is both of you guys' karma. Look what's next. To balance something out that left you out in the cold since you moved on for calmer waters, y'all both manifested this. You was on one side manifesting. He was on the other side manifesting. This is the karma that balances out. And look, this is two sixes in the middle. And what number is justice? Number 11. And look, it's two sixes in the middle. Six of Pentacles and the Six of Swords, right? This is the number 11. This is the Magician, right? He is the number one card, right? If I put number 11 and break that down, I end up with 7-7 again. If I put 1 and 1 with these two sixes, so it'll be a new completion and a balance for you and a new completion in truth and moving on to things that can't hurt you no more. And it's because you manifested, because the one stands alone. And some of y'all might be seeing triple ones with you manifested your own justice. You brought in justice to protect you, and you brought in justice to protect your person. And now you have this balance. And you can move on to calmer waters. You don't have to worry about something trying to attack you in that area. It can't come towards you. Because look, the next card that comes after that, it can't fuck with you no more. Because you was bored with taking the office. You was bored with allowing things to come against you. You started to listen to, okay, well, you know what? Instead of talking down on them, I'm going to just pray for them. I'm going to just say this and I'm going to say that. And I'm not going to handle it. And guess what? They started paying attention. They started watching how you move. They started investigating your actions and how you handle things. And then they started letting their guard down. And now this person who wants to come in towards you is going to be nice and sweet. Because you healed them from afar. You didn't even know. That star thing that's up there is tied to a little string that she's holding by her heart. You healed this person from afar. At first, they couldn't come to you because they didn't have any clarity in their mind. Somebody was manipulating everything. They couldn't even have the passion or the drive to think on their own. But you went and you healed what was going on with this person. You helped them to understand the problem. And look, there was a death and a rebirth. It says death and rebirth. You killed that negative energy and you birthed in them something positive. And now it's the end of not having that abundance. They can offer this abundance to you. They can offer this abundance to you. You no longer have to be without him because look, he's right here. He's seeing that he wants you. Mind you, these are just energy, but I'm seeing a woman on this card and a man on this card. But you take it as it resonates. And they're saying, I might have hurt you, but I realize that I really love you. I really do. And look, I really love you, and I want to offer you this love. I want to come into you. I want to get you pretty. Because you waited. Because you waited with me. Because you sat in silence. Because you went to the water. Because you sunk your feet in the water. Because you look for the light within inside of you. You build up yourself to be that. When they say lead by example, you can't change a person. You can change yourself. You can manifest things within yourself and they can see what you're doing. And then they can either jump on that bandwagon and heal themselves. But you're never going to change a person. You have to change things about you and let that person see your growth and then they catch on. Why do you think you can change people? You can't even navigate your own life by yourself. You need God to do it. So how are you going to navigate your life and their life when you have turmoil in your life and you need God to help you navigate yours? You better stay in your lane. You better stay in your lane. Stop trying to change your person before you lose your person. Change yourself. Now, this thing is about to come in fast for you because that mental prison has been broken. Hey, my poo. Good afternoon. Those burdens are about to drop. They're dropping. This is the end of these burdens. All of this unhappiness and stuff, all of this, you having to hold back because you don't want to be hurt and stuff like that, the opportunity that's coming into you, then rock your world. Y'all gonna work together. Y'all gonna work together. Even in like business, because this is about working on your craft and stuff like that. And I'm telling you, a high priestess, while you're doing your work and you working for the Lord and you putting out your stuff that you need to, y'all still running your business. Y'all still prospering together. You're going to be able to do this with this partner and not be controlled and still not feel like a wounded warrior. Relationships are not about control. It's about an experience. You have to be able to experience a person. Listen, listen. This is an experience. Do y'all remember that music video? And everybody stood there and watched that man. That was an experience. When you in a relationship, you want to experience that person. You don't want to control them. Because that's what brings in the sadness. Because then that's when you only make it about sex. You have to use your intuition so that you're not left out in the cold. So that you don't feel depleted or neglected. So that you don't feel alone. You have to operate like you're in a relationship. This isn't a single person. This is someone who's in a relationship. If you're in a relationship, you have to relate. Otherwise, you both lose. Now get ready because your ships is coming in. This is the Three of Wands in reverse. Your luck has changed. The wheel is moving in your favor. After not having the love, but you only had not had it because somebody tried to backstab you. Ten of Swords. Somebody tried to hurt you, but they hurt the wrong person. Look, they hurt the wrong person. They made the wrong choice. They fucked around and found out. And now they gotta live with their decision. And it's eating at them because this person is no longer coming back to them. Because that wishing and hoping and praying and wishing and hoping and praying and dreaming, it failed. It failed. And all they had to do was walk away and bow out gracefully. That's all they had to do. But you chose not to fight them. You chose to pray for them. You raised your vibration. I got to show you both of these cards together. You raised your vibration. Oh, all three of them. I just saw that when I moved it. You came into your higher self. You build up your strength. You became lifted. Let's get lifted. You got lifted, cousin. And now you put an end to that false promise that she made so that you can have the real promise that God made. I heard this song. Ain't nobody fucking with you, man. When I just saw this card, I just had to just let you know that that's what I heard when I picked this card up, okay? Okay? This person was jealous and wanted to be you and emotionally manipulative. But now, this person has to run in with the truth and can't have nothing but the truth because look who on their tail. The devil. And look what's on your tail. This blessing. And how we know? Because you're about to get the communication. Because somebody can see clearly now the bullshit's gone. And they know what they want. They want their wish fulfillment. But they got to see how they're going to come in and ask. And they might have cut up. They might have cut up. But you wait, no.
You waiting because you're in the understanding of the foolishness that took place and everything that happened. The fool is here in reverse, and the third party had to be eliminated. And look at this, y'all. The third party had, I said third party had to be eliminated. Look at this, the judgment. Look, it looked like somebody's soul is leaving their body. Doesn't it? And somebody's mind is coming back to them. When what? Pigs fly. Y'all see that little flying pig in the corner? Somebody's feet is catching up to their head. Somebody finna realize, uh-oh, my brain is telling me I better move my feet. That was the last card in the deck. I did a whole deck right here. I'm just here to let you know. Congratulations, cousins, because you got your shirt. Congratulations, cousin. Uh-huh. You canceled that demon. It's forward movement now. So whatever message that was, we was playing spades yesterday. I feel like God don't even need you to worry about what's going on between this person and that person, because ain't none of that relevant. The focus right now need to be on you. Where your attention goes, power flows. If you take your mindset and put it on the things that you have in front of you right now, there is nothing that can stop you. Locomotion. Straight going, straight forward. Not in your love life, not in your finances, not in your career, not in nothing that you got going. If God ordained it, he gonna maintain it, and the devil can't touch it. I want you to give thanks to the Lord today, because not only did he move everything out of your way, he swept the path clear so your feet don't even have to be dirty and you don't even have to touch the debris. It is what it is at this point. The only thing that'll be in your way, cousin, is you. Now, if you want to keep on telling the story and reminding people what they did, that they did this, and then this had happened, and then this had happened, then it's going to stay right there. But what we're going to do, as of right now, me and you, my cousin, it's some things that happened to me, I'm going to let it go. I don't want to talk about it no more. I don't even care. Because the blessing that happened to me today, let me know why that's not even important. That is what that is. Let me hear what's on here. Guess who loves you more? The Lord. So it don't matter what nobody else did to you. The Lord done seen you through. When everybody was coming against you, when things wasn't working out right, when people were speaking bad on your name, you went to the Lord in prayer. And that's who took care of you. Not them. For them. They ain't never had nothing nice to say about they self. They talk down on they self. If you compliment them on the clothes they got on, they gonna say they don't look cute. But that's how they feel about them. So I shouldn't expect them to feel no way about me. You understand? And you shouldn't either. From here on out, cousin, it's up to you what happens in your life. Nobody cannot stop you. If power lies in the tongue, your words are the only thing that give your situation power. I'm going to give y'all one of these and then I'm going to go and get out y'all face on Sundays. What is it that you need in the most spirit? What is it that you need in the most spirit? Oh my goodness. Listen to me. Freedom. And trust. I just told you, you are free from all of that stuff. You gonna have to trust it. It don't matter what they speaking. It don't matter what they doing. Your focus, if you my cousin now. I don't know about no cross watches. That ain't got shit to do with me. But if you my cousin, we focused on us, cousin. What's at the bottom? You are seeing this situation accurately. It says it, not me. It says it. Read it for yourself. All I'm saying is, whatever you got in front of you that is about you, that's what you're worried about. You understand? And you ain't even worried about it. You just praying about it. We ain't even finna be praying for the people that don't need our prayers. We're gonna take them back. Take them back. Take them back. Take them back. You need them. Put them right into you. If they can do better without you,
Let them. Swipe left. Let them. That is not your concern. But all of that energy you want to put into somebody else that don't want it, put it into you. I made a lot of money for AT&T. I made a lot of money for Toyota. I'm going to make a lot of money for me. I had car note after car note and paid to fix this and that, and they still took the car. I own my car now. I'll invest in mine. Before I let somebody else profit off of me, I'm going to see what's in it for me first. And cousin, I would advise you to get some of that same juice on you. You owe nobody nothing before you owe yourself. And you only owe yourself because God said that you were beautifully and wonderfully made. And he said he wanted to use you. How he gonna use you if you don't see yourself worthy of being used? That even goes down to your divine counterpart. Whoever God picked to be in your life is supposed to be there. And guess what? When they come, it makes it even stronger. But if the enemy is attacking those opportunities for you, you don't attack it back. You just pray to release it. And you send it back to whoever sent it. And you get it off of you. And you move forward. I love you, cousin. I can't wait to see y'all tomorrow for Manifest Mondays. Tell a cousin to tell another cousin. Manifest Monday. Now we trying to see what's going on. We manifested some. I hope y'all got y'all shirts. I only got about 4 shirts left. They finna be sold out. Then y'all gonna have to wait for I order some more. Okay? Don't wait on my cousinship. My shit's sufficient. All of us lit. You either being a cousin or you're a cross watcher. I love y'all.